A land molded into a multitude of shapes and forms.
And as it multiplied, life changed, taking on many forms.
Every form it could imagine itself to be. Some set down roots, clung to the rocks.
Life interconnected into communities. Intermeshed into systems.
Spread itself everywhere throughout the Earth's seas.
Oh my gosh.
In the seas it began, but it flourished within the rocks.
Flocked amongst the clouds.
It frolicked in the branches. Life scampered forth everywhere, building, feeding, making, growing. Life, a shapeshifter.
Oh, my bestie.
Evolving, adapting, inventing. Hungered and thirsted, it rested and ran. Scope of life.
And everywhere there was life, soon there was us. The earth was the hand that fed us. blanket that warmed us, the cradle that rocked us.
Her homage with all our arts and all our skills and all our devotion. We raised monuments inspired by the monumental glories of our home.
We gloried in the colors, and the sounds, and the shapes of all the lands, and all the seas, and all the life we found. That was not our own.
We grew.
Oh,
billion dreams, a billion schemes, a billion stories, a billion spokes, each believing they are the center of the wheel. The wells were bottomless. The ores were endless. We dug and cut our way into the earth.
Life returned.
And as it always had before, it multiplied, unfolded, and reimagined itself.
Without us, our nursemaid, our mother and our muse, returned to the garden she once had been.
Briefly, and only by the few.
Stepping with a barefoot touch.